tell jokes in the beginning. That kind of sucked, but that's the hardest part of the story.
Expecting these medications messing with my body. Holy crap. This is really difficult for me right now.
Damn. Wish I'd have done that during the qualifying set. Well, if there's any good indicator that you've done well, it's because I'm playing and did poorly. It's usually the way it goes. I got fucking 11 and 3 grades during the qualifying set. Which is funny, because all the grades were just on easy notes the night this round.
Solid story though.
Hell yeah.
Happy with that.